If you have rheumatoid arthritis, make sure your doc checks your kidneys. Find out why next. Rheumatoid arthritis puts kidneys at risk. Marianne Wait, writing for Arthritis Today, reported that people with rheumatoid arthritis, RA, are almost 5% more likely than other people to develop reduced kidney function, a sign of chronic kidney disease, according to a study published recently in the American Journal of Kidney Diseases. Although that figure may not sound high, senior study author Eric Matteson, MD, chair of the rheumatology department at Mayo Clinic in Rochester, Minnesota, says it's significant. It's a big deal when you think there's 1.5 million patients with rheumatoid arthritis and how frequent kidney disease is becoming in that population. This study looked at the health records of 1,623 people, 813 people who were diagnosed with rheumatoid arthritis between 1980 and 2007, and 813 people without RA who were similar in terms of age, gender, weight, and other factors. Among those who had normal kidney function when they entered the study, 25% of those with rheumatoid arthritis and 20% of those without rheumatoid arthritis developed mildly or moderately reduced kidney function over 20 years. There was no difference in the rate of severe kidney dysfunction. Rheumatoid arthritis patients who had high levels of inflammation in the first year after rheumatoid arthritis diagnosis, as measured by the blood test known as the erythrocyte sedimentation rate, or SED rate, were more likely than others to develop reduced kidney function. The general conclusion from this is that inflammation is a risk factor for kidney dysfunction, says Dr. Matteson. My comment: the risk is not impressive at first glance, but it is significant. Thanks for watching.